O ribeirinha sem ter
Riverside dwellers with nowhere to go are staying inside their little homes. The river just does what it wants. It releases fish into the lagoon and scares off the eels. And now one thing that you see here that hasn't been seen before. People are isolated here without the protection of civil defense.
Bota a cabaça de água na cabeça aí.